I'm a grandmother now, and an interesting thing happened when I became a grandparent. Actually, three things happened. Number one, I just assume that you want to hear all about my grandchildren. Number two, I'm sure you want to see photos of my grandchildren. And number three, my grandchildren are cuter than your grandchildren. And you are going to come up with your iPhone or whatever you have your grandchildren's pictures on, and you are going to show it to me because you want to prove me wrong. Right? Of course you do. That's what grandparents do. So I am going to take that and I'm going to look at those children. I am going to look at you and say, oh, would you just look at these children? These are some of the cutest children I have ever seen. When in my mind I'm thinking, oh, her grandchildren aren't nearly as cute as my grandchildren. In fact, these children, well, they're just kind of pitiful. I don't really know why anybody would show pictures of children who look like this. And the interesting thing about this is that you are thinking exactly the same thing because that's what grandparents do.